Some diseases caused by viruses and bacteria can be prevented by vaccines. This animation will show you how a bacterial vaccine works. Click the navigation arrows below the animation screen to play, pause, rewind, or fast forward the animation. This animation contains sound. This animation will focus on how a vaccine prevents a disease caused by bacteria. Bacterial vaccines are made up of bacterial particles that have been killed or inactivated so that they can't cause an infection. Once the vaccine is injected, your white blood cells respond to it. Your white blood cells make antibodies to the vaccine particles. These can provide you with an increased resistance to the bacterial disease. If you're exposed to the bacteria that you have already been vaccinated against, the antibodies work fast and provide you with better protection. The antibodies will help your immune system to attack the bacteria and kill them. Your risk of getting an illness caused by these bacteria is reduced. You will now have a stronger resistance to this bacterial disease because of the vaccine you've been given. This is the end of the animation. Click on the animation screen to watch it again.